Dr. Jeeviraj Jain and Dr. Sujal Shah to have Guru Vandan. This one. Please take up. All these people who are standing backside, why so many people are standing?
There are few seats.
Extra people, ahiya abhi jao. Betan jana ahiya besi jao. Please do not make door congested there. Now.
Sarvatam Guni, Sri Naya Padma Sagar Ji Maharaj Sahib. और सभी गुरु भगवंतों के चरणों में कोटि कोटि वंदन मथेन वंदा में नेशनल जैन डॉक्टर प्रेसिडेंट चेयरमैन डॉक्टर सुधीर शाह प्रेसिडेंट डॉक्टर बेगाली सेक्रेटरी डॉक्टर रसिक शाह अवर टुडे चीफ गेस्ट श्री जिगर जी एंड अशोक जी जेडीएफ मुंबई चेयरमैन डॉक्टर केवल जैन जेडीएफ मुंबई ऑफिस बेरर ऑल द नेशनल कोऑर्डिनेटर्स हु कम ऑल द वे फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर इंडिया and Mumbai delegates and friends. मैं जिंदगी का साथ निभाता चला गया हर फिक्र को धुएं में उड़ाता चला गया. बहुत कुछ कह जाती है दो पंक्तियां मानो जेडीएफ को लीडरशिप की डगर पर हिम्मत के साथ आगे बढ़ते रहने का संदेश दे जाती है. Yes friends, we have to take the leadership of JDF. On behalf of JDF organizing committee for leadership workshop, it is my proud privilege to welcome you all for this leadership workshop organized first time exclusively for the leaders of JDF all over India. We are thankful to NJDF for reposing faith and confidence in JDF Mumbai and giving us an opportunity to host this leadership workshop. Our special welcome to our today's chief guest, Shri Jigar Ji, Prakash Ji Jain and Shri Ashok Ji, Managing Director of I2I Limited, for accepting our invitation and gracing the occasion. We would like to specially thank him and Shri Prakash Ji for their continuous support to JDF activities. Whenever we require their help, they are always with us, and we thank him on behalf of JDF Mumbai and all the NJDF office bearers, Shri Prakash Ji and the entire family for their support. JDF Mumbai accord a warm welcome to NJDF committee members, our chairman Dr. Sudhir Shah, who has come all the way from Ahmedabad for this workshop, and for his continuous guidance and support. To Dr. M.M. Meghani, our national president, for his inspiration and helping us to collect the funds whenever JDF Mumbai or any JDF is requiring some funds. Dr. Meghani is there and always helps us to get the funds. To Secretary Dr. Rasik Shah for coordination with all the national coordinators and playing a dual role as organizing secretary for this leadership workshop. He has worked with us shoulder to shoulder and he is an IT man with a towering personality. Our special thanks to Sri Narendra Kumar Ji Baldota of MSPL Limited for instantaneously agreeing to sponsor this entire workshop. We thank him in absentia. Our red carpet welcome to all the national coordinators who have travelled from all over India for this conference. Saathi haath badhana saathi re, ek akela thak jayega milkar bojh uthana. Friends, individually we are one drop, but together we make one ocean. To organize such a big workshop, it requires a teamwork. I must thank all my teammates who have worked day in and day out to make all the arrangements. Our special thanks to Dr. Keval P. Jain, the chairman for this workshop, who has efficiently led us. JDF Mumbai is one of the most active chapter of National Jain Doctor Federation. In past, we have organized two conferences, the JDCon 2005 and the JMSCon 2005, and set a new benchmark. I am sure the expectation of all the delegates will be very high from us. And I assure you that at the end of the 2 days, you will realize that your trip to Mumbai was very useful and memorable. You will be enthused with new ideas and will be totally charged to make your chapter very active so that JDF becomes active all over India. This is the entire motto of this leadership workshop. Our faculty, Dr. Sastri, for this leadership workshop is an eminent and experienced personality. An ENT surgeon by profession will give us an insight into leadership. We thank him for acceptance as a faculty member for this conference. The detailed intro will be given by Dr. S.B. Jain. The conference overview will be given by Dr. Keval Jain. However, I request all of you to attend all the sessions and participate actively. There are a lot of surprises in store in the form of awards and rewards. So do not miss any sessions. Our last mein hamare jo guru ji hai, inspirator and our motivator, Param Pujya Muni Sri Naya Padma Sagar Ji, aapse main itne prarthna karunga ki mere sar par rakhna guru ji, अपने ये दोनों हाथ निरंतर दीजिए जन्म जन्म का साथ। जेडीएफ मुंबई आज इस मुकाम पर पहुंचा है जिसकी वजह है हमारे गुरु जी। वो हमेशा सभी डॉक्टर्स को मार्गदर्शन देते हैं और सतत हमारे फर्ज को याद दिलाते हैं। हम आपके चरणों में सत सत वंदन करते हैं और हमेशा आपके आशीर्वाद की अपेक्षा करते हैं। फ्रेंड्स, लाइफ इज लाइक अ रिवर, वॉटर विच इज फ्लोन अंडर योर हैंड विल नेवर कम बैक टू यू, हैंस यूटिलाइज एवरी मोमेंट ऑफ दिस वर्कशॉप। लास्टली फ्रेंड्स, व्हाई दिस लीडर वर्कशॉप, आई विल गिव एन एग्जांपल। रिसेंटली वी हैड अ टेस्ट मैच इन साउथ अफ्रीका एंड यू सॉ द रिजल्ट्स, द सडन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम वन डे डिबेकल टू विक्ट्री इन द फर्स्ट टेस्ट मैच एट साउथ अफ्रीका, द फर्स्ट टाइम हिस्ट्री वॉज क्रिएटेड। And that was because Guru Greg has divided small leadership group in our team, the same teammates, and the result was different because of the leadership and the delegation and involvement of other members. The same is our motto of today's workshop. Hence, I request all of you to utilize every moment and be a great leader and take JDF in your city to get greater height. Jai Jinendra, thank you very much. Now I request our chairman for this conference, Dr. Keval P. Jain, the chairman of JDF Mumbai and the chairman of this workshop, to give the overview of this workshop.
Mic on me.
Dr. Keval P. Jain himself is a leader and he has really led us efficiently. I request him to give the overview of this workshop.
Dosto, साउथ अफ्रीका की नेक्स्ट टेस्ट मैच अगर इंडिया हार जाए तो डिसअपॉइंट नहीं होना, भरत भाई ने कहा, इसके आगे मैं बढ़ा रहा हूं, क्योंकि हारना सफलता की ओर बढ़ने की एक निशानी है। जो कुछ कार्य करेगा वो ही हारेगा, जो घर में बैठा रहेगा वो ना हारेगा ना जीतेगा, वो उधर ही बैठा रहेगा। अभी वेलकम टू फर्स्ट एवर लीडरशिप वर्कशॉप ऑर्गेनाइज बाय जैन डॉक्टर फेडरेशन अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ नेशनल जैन डॉक्टर फेडरेशन। आई विल बी गिविंग यू द ओवरव्यू ऑफ दिस वर्कशॉप, व्हाट इज दिस वर्कशॉप इज ऑल अबाउट, व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू हैव इन नेक्स्ट टू डेज एंड हाउ इट इज गोइंग टू बेनिफिट यू। सो इन अ वेरी ब्रीफ आई विल बी गोइंग टू आई रिक्वेस्ट टू स्टार्ट विथ द I request cameraman there to switch off the light, please. Please, महावीर स्वामी जी के जमाने में बहुत सारे ऐसे प्रॉब्लम थे समाज में जिसे दिशा देने को किसी को आगे आने की जरूरत थी, और महावीर स्वामी जी ने उस समय न सिर्फ जैन समाज को और पूरे विश्व को एक ऐसी लीडरशिप प्रदान की जिससे आप जिसका परिणाम आज आप देख सकते हैं। महावीर स्वामी जी के लीडरशिप के बारे में ज्यादा बोलने का मुझे कोई हक नहीं है, नए पद्मसागर जी यहाँ हैं, जब उनका व्यक्तित्व होगा तब बताएंगे। महावीर स्वामी जी और हमारे दूसरे जो तीर्थंकर्स और भगवान हुए हैं उन्होंने समाज को किस तरह से लीडरशिप दिशा प्रदान की। गांधी जी जब शुरुआत में साउथ अफ्रीका का उनका जो एक्सपीरियंस आपको सबको मालूम है, स्टोरी में नहीं जाऊंगा, और जब उन्होंने रियलाइज किया कि देश को एक नेतृत्व की जरूरत है तो उन्होंने अपने तरह का एक नेतृत्व समाज को दिया। सादाई की जिंदगी पर अपने बातों पर अड़क रहना, अपने विचारों को बिना डरे सामने रखना और अपने मिशन और विजन और गोल को एकदम सामने रख के आगे जाना, और आपने देखा कि उसका परिणाम हुआ कि हिंदुस्तान आजाद हो गया। ऑफकोर्स उसमें और बहुत सारे लोगों का साथ था। अब्राहम लिंकन जो मैं हार का जिक्र कर रहा था, दो तीन बार अमेरिकन प्रेसिडेंशियल इलेक्शन में और सेनेट के इलेक्शन में हार गए। शायद दूसरा कोई पॉलिटिशियन, दूसरा कोई व्यक्ति होता था तो हार के घर के बैठ जाता था, तो वही मैं अभी बता रहा था। पर उन्होंने अपनी हिम्मत नहीं हारी, अपनी ऑनेस्टी, अपनी सिंसियरिटी, अपने डेडिकेशन से आगे बढ़ते रहे। अल्टीमेटली बिकेम द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट, और उन्होंने जो ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन यूनाइटेड स्टेट में किया, उनका जो कंट्रीब्यूशन इन डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट है वो शायद ही किसी प्रेसिडेंट ने इतना किया होगा। और जो चौथा व्यक्ति मैंने कहा अननोन एंटिटी, फ्रेंड्स इफ यू गॉट डेडिकेशन डिटर्मिनेशन विजन गोल और आप उस पर लगे रहेंगे तो आप भी इनमें से कुछ भी बन सकते हैं। अभी मैं एक फंक्शन में गया था और वहां एक सवाल पूछा गया था कि भारत के स्वर्ण इतिहास में कितने महापुरुष पैदा हुए, आप जवाब दे सकते हैं कितने महापुरुष पैदा हुए हिंदुस्तान में? एनीबडी फास्ट, आई गॉट ओनली 3-4 मिनट इन हैंड। बहुत सारे, थोड़े नाम बताएंगे? फाइट फाइट फाइट, 1, 2, 3, 4। अमिताभ बच्चन भी चलेगा, कोई वादा नहीं, प्लीज फास्ट। अब बहुत सारे बोले, नाम कोई नहीं बता रहा है। हाँ, जवाहरलाल नेहरू, महात्मा गांधी, आगे बस 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 दोस्तों, लिस्ट टाइप का शाम तक 2 दिन यही लिस्ट चलेगी। मैं सिर्फ इतना कहना चाहूंगा आप सब गलत है, एक भी महापुरुष पैदा नहीं हुआ था, क्योंकि जब वो पैदा हुए थे सब ऑर्डिनरी इंसान थे। वो महापुरुष बने अपनी लगन से, अपनी मेहनत से, अपनी दूरदृष्टि से और अपने कर्म से। और वही मैं चाहता हूं कि इस लीडरशिप वर्कशॉप के बाद आप भी उस राह पे चले कि आगे जाकर आप बड़े इंसान बन सकते हैं। फ्रेंड्स नाउ सो वेलकम टू लीडरशिप वर्कशॉप, वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज। आई एम गोइंग लिटिल फास्टर, वी हैव टू कवर अप लॉट ऑफ टाइम। प्रोग्राम ओवरव्यू, आई हैव मेड अ वेरी शॉर्ट प्रेजेंटेशन हियर, डिटेल इज इन योर बुकलेट विच इज गिवन टू यू। सेशन 1 विच इज गोइंग ऑन जस्ट नाउ, द इनॉग्रल सेशन, वी हैव टू फिनिश बाय 9:45, प्रोबेबली वी मे बी डिलेड बाय 10 मिनट। देन सेशन 2, 9:45 टू 1 PM एंड देन 2 to 5 PM इज द लीडरशिप सेशन विच विल बी टेकन बाय अवर वेरी लर्नेड ट्रेनर ऑफ टूडेज प्रोग्राम, डॉक्टर गणेश शास्त्री। And then session 4, a very important session, because in that session we are going to have the JDF administration discussion on various subjects. I am not going in detail, like administrative setup, protocol, membership, how to form JDF committee, constitution, and there will be a group discussion also. I will be giving instructions for group discussion little later on to cut short in the time. So there will be group discussion and then presentation by the leader of the group and then the open forum discussion. So very important session after the caviar dinner. Next slide please. On day 2, again the morning session, that is 9 to 1, will be on leadership, again conducted by Dr. Ganesh Sastri. And the last session, that is the session 6, again there will be 9 important points have been already given to various delegates from various cities. Subject have been given. They will be coming here and giving a 6-minute presentation and there will be a discussion followed by that. Of course, after that will be the most important, the Markdarshan and Ashirvachan by our Pujya Nay Padma Sagarji, and then the announcement of our new teams and how we will go about in the next year and the future. So this is the program overview. Aage chaliye, please, next slide please. So ladies and gentlemen, for strengthening the JDF, quality membership and leadership, start your engine now and experience the excitement. Leadership and working for an organization is an excitement, provided you learn how to get the rich benefit of it. Next slide please. Essence of leadership, various topics which will be covered. I am not going again in detail. Attitude, burning desire, credibility, motivational power, fellowship, goals, team building, delegation, communication, time management, conflict resolution and winning habits. Of course, Dr. Sastri will be the appropriate person to go in detail of it. Next slide please. You are an excellent leader, provided you grab the opportunity and work towards the goal. Next slide please. This is a very important quote which I liked it, so I put it in our brochure, which is by a very learned person, President of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Fortunately, he is in Mumbai today. He may be hearing our voice. He says, "Science is the best boon that God has bestowed upon mankind. Science with reasoning become the capital of society. The convergence of science and technology with spirituality is touted to be the future of both science, technology and spirituality. So even Dr. Abdul Kalam believes that there has to be a spirituality element in the science. Next slide, please. Again he says, enlightened citizens has three components: education with value system, religion transforming into spiritual force, and creating economic prosperity through development. Next slide, please. An ignited mind is the most powerful resource on earth, above the earth and under the earth. So ignite your mind. And next slide, please. Creative leadership is exercising the task to change the traditional role from one who demands respect to one who facilitates self-respect. And thank you very much, friends. So ant mein sirf itna hi kehna chahunga at the end of this session, and when you go back to your chapter, I don't want you to be successful JDF coordinator or leader. You will be surprised. I say I don't want you to be successful. I want you to be the leader of value. If you are a leader of value, success will automatically follow. Because success ke liye to insaan kuch bhi karta hai, acche kaam bhi karta hai, bure kaam bhi karta hai. There are very many shortcuts for success. Kiski tank khinch ke main upar ja sakta hu, wo bhi ek tarika hota hai success ka. So successful banne ki bajaye, be the leader of value. Success and respect will automatically will follow. Thank you very much, friends.
Thank you, Dr. K.P. Jain, Keval Jain, for giving the overview of this conference. Now I request our national chairman, Dr. Sudhir Shah. Dr. Sudhir Shah, NJDF chairman, who has come all the way from Ahmedabad for this conference. We thank him and we request him to give an insight on NJDF reality.
First of all, I thank JDF Mumbai, particularly Dr. K.P. Jain and Dr. Bharat Parmar and his team for organizing such a wonderful workshop, which is very much on time and highly required for all of us. My sincere thanks to all of you who have come all the way from different parts of the country for participating. I have no words to express our gratitude on behalf of all of us towards Reverend Pujya Shri Nayak Padma Sahaj Maharaj Sahib, who has been the powerhouse, the inspirational source, the guiding source, the driving source, whatever you say, all forces in one person. And it is because of him that JDF and NJDF stands where it is right now. I am very much thankful to him and all of you for bestowing me for this important post of heading our whole National Jain Doctors Federation's organization for last 3 years. And I, at this platform, want to sincerely acknowledge support from all of you. When JDF Ahmedabad was started, the first breed, the first child of this organization was JDF Ahmedabad, with the efforts of our senior colleagues like Dr. K.K. Shah and my friends, Dr. Bharat Bhai, Dr. Vahidin, all us, of us together, we created this branch, and it's now several years after that. In Ahmedabad, 2004, January, we started with NJDF chapter, and now there are 3 more years. When we created NJDF with the blessings of our Maharaj Sri, under the pious guidance of our Gurudev Sri Padma Sagar Maharaj Sahib, we never knew that it will have such a big impact on Jain community, Jain doctors and community in general in India. It's not out of way if I give you some account in next 3-4 minutes of what has happened during this time. The first conference we had was in January 2004, where the theme was science and spirituality. Dr. K.K. Shah was our organizing chairman, and as a scientific committee chairman, myself and our whole team took a lot of labor, and it was the first successful international conference with more than 1500 delegates and 7 delegates from all over the world. And I can really tell you, all of you must have experienced, it was a wonderful time we had. The second conference we had under the leadership of Dr. Pighani, Dr. Keval Jain, Dr. Bharat Bhai and others. I have no time to enumerate all the names, because everybody at all time has been so helpful, so inspirational, so I acknowledge all of them. And that conference was Science and Spirituality for Global Welfare, and that was also a mega success, and I have full marks and full appreciation for all of them for that wonderful conference through NJDF. And third conference was at Delhi. The outcome of this conference is, as you understand, is we had wonderful learning of our religion. We knew where religion blends with science, or where science blends with spirituality. We also had wonderful brotherhood, fellowship. We had understanding our ethics and morality and rituals. We also had each other from different parts of our country. We had our common goals, and from that we constituted our great constitution of NJDF, under which we are all now in one banner. And then the third conference was in Delhi, and now we will be having a few more in coming time if situation permits, and we hope that will be more wonderful, more successful than what we had. I don't have time more to explain what we did, but this was in general the outcome of the conferences. But from that we understood that research would be the basic to propagate our religion. There are so many things our omniscient Paramatma, Lord Mahavir and others from Adinath have visualized, that as a wonderful way of spirituality or ritual way automatically takes care of health science, mental peace and uplift of mankind, and not even mankind but ecological balance and animal welfare. We now realize that what has been written over scriptures is of such a great impact, that if we bring it to the level of evidence-based science, which is a requirement of today's world, then I think not only our religion would be given a wonderful platform, more than that, we would be able to create global welfare, world peace and a lot of things. So that's the demand, what we understood from the conferences. Then we took up certain programs and projects like Vayavacha of Gurudevs in Ahmedabad. We had several Vayavacha programs, and the protocol you can have from our colleagues from Ahmedabad. Then the same lines, more mega project was taken up by Mumbai chapter, that was what is called Shaman Arugyam. You are aware of those flyers, that how they wonderfully tied up with the insurance companies, and that would be first of its kind anywhere in the world for any and I think we should all appreciate with big hands to all of our Mumbai. That was something remarkable, I would say. Apart from that, our colleagues at different parts of India are doing some work on research, like what is the impact of iron building on our health, what is the impact of Chauvihar on our health, etc., etc. And in my evening talk on religion and science, I'm going to focus not on theory, but how basically we can do research on different aspects of science and religion, and which are the grey areas where we could really work. Apart from that, we did several camps, more than 200 camps. Yeah? About more than 200 camps we did for Guru Maharaj, for different community people, for Palitana, the Doriwalas, and so many other sadharmics, etc. And all of them were successful, including places like Ahmedabad, Shankeshwar, Palitana, Jamnagar, etc., etc. We we have wonderful work during Bombay floods, in Ahmedabad calamities, and several local calamities, some of which have difficult, long list which I cannot describe, but we were standing by the community wherever the need arise. There was a call from community for standing by at the level of meeting with calamities like earthquake and this and that, and we are very happy to announce that we could do best to help and survive the losses at that level. Administration point of view, we lack certain things, but programs like this would increase our leadership and our goal-based work, and I'm sure many of us will be more powerful administrators in the coming time. Ahimsa Chikitsa Paddhati is one of our major projects that we are taking up. Dr. Navin Bhai is here, he's helping us, and we have tied up with certain pharmaceutical companies, certain scientists, certain biochemists, etc., and we are trying to find out what are the optional treatment for the medicine, and then we can decrease or eliminate animal killing and human killings also, like MTP things. So that is another area where we could probably work more, and in future we are trying to make a more powerful network. I must confess that there are some of the pitfalls in our organization. One of them is, I don't want to paint everything rosy, but like, you know, in infrastructure and in networking we are a little lacking, and I hope in this year and the one next we will have wonderful networking where I visualize that everything would be on net, including everybody would have their addresses, telephone numbers, emails, etc. And if you want to send one message, press one click and everybody would get message. This kind of thing would be done within a year or two, and I look forward to all of you for helping me out in this part. Then we want to make a global network, international kind of JDF launching, and people from London and USA already invited us to, you know, coordinate with us, and I hope you would all appreciate with big hands that with the blessings of Maharashi, we will be doing next year the international kind of international networking. So that is one more achievement. And there are many more things which we could do, and we'll be discussing as and when time permits, but I want input from all of you how best we can elevate our JDF, how best we can elevate our community, our religion, and we don't want to impose our religion on somebody. Lord Bhava never said so, but we want to ask people to follow the tenets for the mental, physical and spiritual welfare of the individuals, and for animal welfare, and for global peace, and let Jain religion's principles, if not imposing religion, the principles, let it spread all over the world for the humanity and animal welfare. With those nice words, I want to thank again all of you, and again I want to give you a wonderful kind of best wishes to all of you for a nice time ahead, and with that I request Dr. Bhai to take over.
Thank you, Dr. Sudirsha, and we are sure that with his guidance further will progress and NJDF will become very active, and I think networking was a very good idea. And now we request Dr. M.M. Meghani, the President of National Jain Doctor Federation and our JDF Mumbai member. We are proud of him, and we request him to introduce our today's chief guest, Sri Jigarji Jain from I2I Limited. Dr. Meghani.
Other transfers to Gurudev. I welcome all of you. Today's chief guest, Mr. Jigar Jain, is a young dynamic business management graduate from Boston. He has done his MBA from Boston University. Currently, he is working as a director of I2I Enterprise Limited, which is a telecommunication business with operations in 50 cities and over 1,600 employees are there. I2I provides global management network service in arrangement with BT. He is also a member of Young Entrepreneurs Wing of IMC, American Alumni Association and Indo-American Society. Friends, I introduce you to this young man and this info technology, what it can transform. You can see the changes in the world today are because of the information technology. And that is the future of the country, future of our Jain Federation and future of the world. And as Nami Palkiwala has said, that we can achieve our goal. This century belongs to Jainism. And by info media, the teachings of Lord Mahavira, the tenets for service to humanity, mankind, can be spread by info technology all over the world. And tomorrow we will see the result of it. Thanks.
Thank you, Dr. Begani, for introducing our today's chief guest. I request him to inaugurate first our leadership bulletin, which we have made. The editor, Dr. Sujal, please come forward, along with the organizing secretary, Dr. Rasik, Dr. K.P. Jain, Dr. Sri Jigarji, please, and Sri Ashokji, please.
Sujal,
Rasik,
ready now.
Friends, all the JDF Mumbai members have worked day in and day out for preparation of this workshop. We have seated in the printery till 4:30 in the morning. All my friends are here. Without taking their name, I will thank each one of them who have worked after their practice hours in the night. We used to sit in the clinic and prepare all this booklet. I thank each one of them who are present here and their contribution to this manual. On behalf of JDF Mumbai, I thank all my colleague members who have worked with us to make this leadership workshop successful. And see the result in front of you, the leadership manual. It is there in your bag. Everybody has got it.
इस लीडरशिप मैनुअल पे एक फोटोग्राफ और एक कैप्शन दिया गया है. ये फोटोग्राफ एंटरटेनमेंट के लिए नहीं दिया है. इट सेज इन द रेस ऑफ परफेक्शन देर इज नो फिनिश लाइन. सो बी नॉलेजेबल, बी कॉम्पिटिटिव, बी द बेस्ट. एंड द फोटोग्राफ जो दिया है, इस लड़की ने जीतने के लिए कितनी मेहनत की होगी, कितनी लगन की होगी, कितने गोल की तरह आगे बढ़ी होगी, कितना परस्योरेंस रखा होगा, ये सब दैट इज डेडिकेशन, डिटर्मिनेशन, सिंसियरिटी, ऑनेस्टी इन एफर्ट, उस सब की जरूरत है. एंड दैट इज द एसेंस ऑफ दिस लीडरशिप वर्कशॉप. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स.
थैंक यू जगत जी फॉर रिलीजिंग द बुलेटिन. एंड नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट हिम टू गिव हिज ओवरव्यू. हिज आईटी मैन एंड ग्रेजुएट एंड यंग मैन, सो ही विल एंथ्यूज अस दैट हाउ ही सक्सेसेड सच यंग एज and how the doctors can succeed. Please share your experience with us in short. And we thank his father, Dr. Sri Prakash ji. He is busy with some functions, so today not here.
Dear friends, I won't be too long, but I know we have a lot of things to learn and do today and tomorrow. Unfortunately, Dad couldn't make it. He's overseas for some other commitment. But this is my first time interacting with doctors on such a huge scale, so it's a privilege for me. And thank you for letting me meet you, inaugurate this function. And I wish you all the best in this seminar and also in the future for all JDF and all the doctors here. Thank you.
Thank you, Jigar ji, for very brief, but those who speak less work more. I think he is the person is like that. And JDF Mumbai will feel proud and privileged to honor him. I request our National Chairman, National President, Dr. Sudhir Chand Begani, to felicitate our today's chief guest in Indian traditional style by offering him mala, slipper and shawl. Sri Jigar ji, please accept our felicitation. Sudhir bhai, Rasik bhai, the national team, the chairman, the president and the secretary. Sudhir bhai is offering the mala, Begani ji will give the shawl and Dr. Rasik Shah will offer the coconut. Thank you. And now I request our JDF chairman, myself and our secretary Dr. S. Vijayan to come forward and felicitate Sri Ashok ji, the brother of Sri Prakash ji, who is also with us. We were together in schools, we studied together.
Thank you.
एंड फ्रेंड्स नाउ फॉर विच ऑल ऑफ अस आर वेटिंग एंड जिनके आशीर्वाद के बिना तो कुछ काम ही नहीं होता है. तो मैं मुनीश जी नयन पद्मसागर जी को विनती करूंगा कि पहले मंगलाचरण और फिर उनका आशीर्वचन.
सभी लोग अपने जगह पे खड़े हैं, चप्पल निकाल दीजिए. शूज ऑफ प्लीज.
समय के अंदर नेतृत्व की गहरी कमी है और ये नेतृत्व के अभाव के अंदर जिस प्रकार से हर क्षेत्र के अंदर विकास होना चाहिए वो नहीं हो पा रहा. व्यक्ति के अंदर क्षमता तो होती है लेकिन वो क्षमता को उजागर करना वो जरूरी होता है. और आज एक अलग प्रकार का दो दिन का जो आयोजन किया गया है व्यक्ति की अपनी क्षमताओं को उभारना उसके माध्यम से समाज को सही दिशा मिले उसके नेतृत्व के अंदर समाज एक अच्छे मार्गदर्शन को प्राप्त करे. हमें नेतृत्व के अंदर आगे बढ़ना है, हमें नेतृत्व को स्वीकार भी करना है, हमें सफल नेता भी बनना है, हमें सफल लीडर भी बनना है. लेकिन क्यों ये प्रक्रिया पूरे दिन चलेगी? आखिर हमें लीडर क्यों बनना है? लीडर बनता है सही बात है लेकिन क्यों? उसके बारे में भी गंभीरता से सोचने का प्रयास किया जाएगा. इस विषय को अभी मैं अध्याय के अंदर ऐसे यहाँ पर छोड़ता हूँ. आगे आगे जब ये वर्कशॉप चलेगा, यदि इस किस्म की प्रक्रियाएं चलेगी, ये क्वेश्चन आंसर का सेशन चलेगा, उसके बाद हम लोग बहुत शालीनता से पवित्र कार्यों के अंदर आसानी से सफलता को प्राप्त कर सकेंगे। चीन डॉक्टर फेडरेशन जगत के अंदर अहिंसक वातावरण की प्रस्थापना के लिए, समग्र विश्व को बीमारी से मुक्त बनाने के लिए, व्यसन मुक्त समाज की संरचना के लिए और विशेष करके समग्र विश्व को सच्ची शांति की प्राप्ति हो, ये महान उद्देश्यों को लेकर के बना है। इन उद्देश्यों को हमें परिपूर्ण करना है लीडरशिप के माध्यम से, हमें नेतृत्व के माध्यम से जगत को सही दिशा की ओर ले जाना है। भगवान महावीर का हम स्मरण करते हैं, हमारे 24 के 24 तीर्थंकरों का हम स्मरण करते हैं, गुरु भगवंतों का हम स्मरण करते हैं। कारण महापुरुषों के अंदर लीडरशिप तो थी, साथ साथ निष्काम भावना से सामने वाली आत्मा के ऊपर उपकार की वर्षा करने की तमन्ना थी, कोई स्वार्थ नहीं था। आप लोग भी जिस प्रकार से कार्य के अंदर जुड़े हैं, डॉक्टरी फ्रेंड्स के अंदर रहकर के लिए इतना सेवा का काम करना, एक प्रसंग मुझे कहते हुए बड़ा गर्व होता है। पिछले वर्ष जब बॉम्बे के अंदर भयंकर बारिश हुई थी और उस वक्त जिस प्रकार से जिन डॉक्टरों की यूनिटी ने, अच्छे लोगों की एकता ने जो काम किया, मुझे परसों काफी लोग पूछ रहे थे कि मेरा साहब आपने डॉक्टरों का भी, जिन डॉक्टरों का ये संगठन बनाया, जैन ये जैन एडवोकेट का भी इस प्रकार का संगठन बनाया, अभी जैन बिजनेस मैन की बहुत बड़ी कॉन्फ्रेंस होने जा रही है, जिस कॉन्फ्रेंस के अंदर 40 देशों के करीब 1.5 से 2 लाख लोग उपस्थित होने को है, ग्राउंड गोरेगांव के अंदर। लोगों ने मुझे पूछा कि मेरा साहब ये जैनों को आप यूनाइटेड कर रहे हैं तो आखिर इसकी वजह क्या? मैंने उनको एक लाइन के अंदर जवाब दिया, बुरे काम के लिए जब बुरे लोग एक हो सकते हो तो अच्छे काम के लिए अच्छे लोग एक क्यों न बने। समग्र विश्व के अंदर अच्छे लोगों की यूनिटी बहुत जरूरी है। हकीकत है दुर्जनों की सक्रियता उतनी खतरनाक नहीं होती, सज्जनों की निष्क्रियता बहुत खतरनाक होती है। जब जब सज्जन लोग सो जाते हैं समाज का पतन होता है, समाज गति की ओर आगे बढ़ता है। तो जिस प्रकार से आप लोगों की यूनिटी बनी, आप बॉम्बे के अंदर इतना पानी बरसा, ये जैन डॉक्टर फेडरेशन बॉम्बे उनकी यूनिटी तुरंत काम के अंदर लगे, लगातार 400-400 डॉक्टर, कहा जाता है बीमारी के टाइम डॉक्टरों की सीजन होती है, और ऐसे समय के अंदर अपने डिस्पेंसरी को छोड़कर के सेवा के अंदर लगना सामान्य काम नहीं होता, बहुत बड़ा कॉम्प्रोमाइज होता है अपने व्यवसाय के साथ, अपनी डिस्पेंसरी के साथ, और ये दिल के अंदर दया और करुणा ये जैनों के अंदर है। अब कुछ समय पहले मुझे बिरला जी मिले थे, उन्होंने कहा मेरा साहब चैरिटी के अंदर तो जैनों की मोनोपोली है, उन्होंने मुझे कहा कि मेरा साहब मेरा लड़का 2 करोड़ की गाड़ी ला सकता है, 1000 की चैरिटी नहीं कर सकता, वो मात्र जैनों की मोनोपोली। पता नहीं जैनों के जिन्स किस प्रकार के हैं, और इसलिए ऐसे पवित्र जिन्स वाले जैनों को यूनाइटेड करने का मुझे बहुत आनंद आता है, बहुत खुशी होती है कि पवित्र लोग यूनाइटेड होकर के खूब पवित्रता के कार्य करें। और उस वक्त महाराष्ट्र के अंदर बॉम्बे के अंदर डिजास्टर मैनेजमेंट 0 हो गया था, गवर्नमेंट कोई काम नहीं कर सक रही थी, और ऐसे समय में चाहे रेड क्रॉस हो, चाहे BMC हो, कोई भी हो, फोन आता था जैन डॉक्टर फेडरेशन के ऊपर, प्लीज हमें डॉक्टर दी, और यहाँ से डॉक्टर प्रोवाइड होते थे। मुझे याद है मुंब्रा जो 100% मुस्लिम एरिया है, वो मुंब्रा के अंदर अपने डॉक्टरों की टीम ने 9 फॉलोअप कैंप किए, कैंप भी फॉलोअप कैंप, यानी कि आप टेस्टिंग किया कल फिनिश, ऑपरेशन फ्री, मेडिसिन फ्री, उनका 2 महीने तक कंटिन्यू चेकिंग, इस प्रकार का फॉलोअप कैंप किया, 38,000 मुसलमानों को मुंब्रा के अंदर उनकी ट्रीटमेंट की गई। मुझे याद है वो शब्द वो रिकॉर्डिंग में मेरे पास उन लोग लेकर के आए थे, मुंब्रा के मुसलमानों ने कहा सच्चा खुदा देखना हो तो जैन डॉक्टरों के अंदर देखो, तो सामान्य उपलब्धि नहीं होती। इस प्रकार की लीडरशिप हमको अपने जीवन के अंदर लानी है, जीवन किसी के काम आना चाहिए। नदी को भी आप देखिए, नदी भी बह करके जगत की तृषा को समाप्त करती है, गंगा से शुरू होने वाली वो गंगोत्री अपनी पावनता को लेकर के जगत की तृषा को शांत करती है। वृक्ष को आप देखिए, गर्मी सहन करके हमें छाया देता है, शीतलता देता है, तो इंसान का क्या दायित्व होना चाहिए, उसके बारे में ये दो दिन बहुत शालीनता से चिंतन करेंगे। समग्र भारतवर्ष की यहाँ पर आए हुए लीडर उनके साथ बैठ करके अच्छे विचारों का शेयरिंग होगा। हम अपने स्किल को किस प्रकार से डेवलप करें और हमारी ये सारी की सारी शक्ति सृजनात्मक कार्यों के अंदर लगे, हमारी ये सारी की सारी क्षमताएं जगत की हित के लिए लगे और प्राणी मात्र का कल्याण हो, प्राणी मात्र सुख शांति और समृद्धि को प्राप्त करे और परंपरा के अंदर अक्षय सुख को प्राप्त करे। ये मंगल भावना को लेकर के हम सभी को अपनी प्रवृत्ति के अंदर आगे बढ़ना है। हमारा समय होने को है, हम 15 मिनट देरी से चल रहे हैं, इसलिए कि हमारे आगे के सेशन के कार्यों के अंदर हम तेजी से आगे बढ़ेंगे और 2 दिन बाद यानी कल शाम को आप एक श्रेष्ठ लीडर के रूप में यहाँ से दुनिया के बीच जाएंगे और दुनिया को दिशा दिखाने का काम आप करेंगे। इतिहास पढ़ लेना बहुत सरल होता है, इतिहास लिखना फिर भी आसान होता है, लेकिन इतिहास बनाना बहुत कठिन होता है। कल के बाद आप लोगों को इतिहास बनाने के अंदर तक जाना है ताकि दुनिया भी याद करे कि नहीं ऐसा कोई सितारा इस जगत के अंदर आया था जिसने हमको भी दिशा दी, हमको भी मार्गदर्शन दिया। आप अपनी पवित्र भावनाओं को लेकर के जगत को सही दिशा देने में सफल और कामयाब बने, यही मंगल भावना।
Now I request Jariya Mumbai Secretary Dr. S.V. Jain to introduce our today's faculty, Dr. Ganesh Shastri.
Anniversary evening, Samar Saab ke charno ka kodi kodi bandhan, Jai Jinendra, my dear friends. Why have you decided to hold a leadership workshop for the JDF national coordinators? The most important question before us was to how to organize it. After a lot of discussion, it was decided to seek the help of a professional and that too with a medical background. Fortunately, we have amongst us an eminent expert leader with a medical background, Dr. Ganesh Shastri, an ENT surgeon by qualification. Dr. Ganesh Shastri is a consultant trainer in stress prevention and reduction to over 100 major organizations in the corporate sectors. To name a few of them, I Infosys, Nestle, HLL, Citibank, Maruti, Oracle, Coca-Cola, and the list is endless. He is listed as an expert on the basis of contribution to the National Project on Stress Prevention by ILO. He is one of the 2 experts recognized from developing countries listed by ILO, that is International Labour Organization, Geneva. In 1992, he was invited to the prestigious International Seminar on Mental Health and Work organized by SAIS and Pan American Health Organization. He is the director for the Resource Training Consultant, which is a leading manpower training consultancy organization. Dr. Ganesh Shastri is the winner of National Kamal Patra Award for Professional Excellence. Dr. Ganesh Shastri over the last 12 years has made more than 1500 presentations on stress management for various corporate sectors and for voluntary organizations like Rotary, Lions and Jaycees. We will be fortunate enough if Dr. Shastri's list includes JDF name in future. And Dr. Ganesh Shastri is here to benefit all of us with his several modules on leadership theme of JDF. I hope all of us will benefit with his vast knowledge and expertise on the subject. I request you to please welcome Dr. Ganesh Shastri with a loud applause. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. S.P. Jain. And to terminate this inaugural session, I invite our National Secretary, Dr. Rasik Shah, to propose a vote of thanks. And after this, we'll have a leadership workshop. Please be seated. Do not get up from your chair. Please put off your mobile phone or at least keep them on vibration. There should not be any ring during the session.
Thank you, Bharat Bhai. Sabse pehle, Munishri, Pujya Munishri, Naya Padma Sagar Shurishwar Ji ko khub vandan. Jinke blessings ke karan aaj ka workshop ho raha hai. Aaj ke presiding officer, Dr. K.P. Jain, dignitary is on the dais of the dais. सबसे पहले मैं जिगर जैन और उनके अंकल अशोक जी का आभार मानता हूं कि आज हमें यहां पे आके इतना उत्साहित किया. साथ में हमारे जो मेन डोनर है नरेंद्र जी बलदोता MSPL लिमिटेड, जिनको एक फोन करने से आज का ये जो हमारा पूरा कार्यक्रम 2 दिन में होने वाला है, the full sponsorship he has provided to us, so we are thankful to him. And both this Prakash Jain ke jo unke son yahan pe aaye, as well as Baldota ji, they have open offer to join Dr. Federation whenever you have any good work, any good cause, just call us and the fund will be sanctioned. So we are again thankful to both of them. Then I thank our National Jain Doctor Federation's chairman as well as president, who has continuously guided us for this particular program. I thank all the coordinators with whom I am probably talking for the last 3 years, and during that we realized that everyone wants to know more about the aims and objectives and many other things about Jain Doctor Federation. And I welcome you all and thank you for sparing your valuable time and coming over here, and I am sure this will help all of us in strengthening our ties. I am thankful to Mumbai JDF, the entire team which has worked day and night to make this program successful, particularly the chairman and co-chairman Dr. K.P. Jain and Bharat Parmar, who has put extra effort to make sure everything, starting from hospitality to workshop venue and everything, they have taken care of excellently. Please give them a loud applause. Then I thank our caterer who are going to provide good food. I thank our auditorium management as well as decorator, audiovisual person Raju Bhai, and as well as souvenir printing which is done by Jain Printery. And last but not the least, our main person Ganesh Shastri, who is going to tell us everything about leadership. Part of that, I think he wanted 3 days, but we have cut down to 1.5 days. So he will give, you know, when you have less time, it is crisp, so it would be good. So we again thank Ganesh Bhai for he will be enlightening us about the leadership. That's it. Thank you very much.
Friends, we'll just take 2-3 minutes, we'll remove the table and podium and everything from here so that we hand over the mic at this stage to Dr. Ganesh Shastri, and then we'll be off for whole day. We'll again meet at 6:30. Of course, I will be here. There are some important instructions. As we have written in our introductory invitation letter, please switch off your mobile. Even on vibration, please do not talk on mobile in the auditorium, neither get up and go out when this speech is going on. 20 मिनट की देरी चल रही है, तो ये वक्त हम गणेश शास्त्री जी में से कट नहीं करेंगे, हम हमारे लंच टाइम को 20 मिनट कम करेंगे, तो 1 घंटे के बदले 40 मिनट का लंच टाइम करेंगे, वो 20 मिनट हम वहां कवर अप करेंगे, सो दैट वी गेट द ऑप्टिमम यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ द स्किल ऑफ डॉक्टर गणेश शास्त्री. Please, somebody help to remove all this chair and podium and everything. I hand over mic to Dr. Ganesh Shastri. He has already got mic in his hand. So thank you very much, friends. And let's enjoy the workshop.